2 days ago, Mr. President said the income accruing to the poor of Nigeria has depleted by 60%. That what they get now is 40% of what they are getting before. Now, if you say what we are, what Nigeria is earning now, you understand, is 40% of its normal revenue, then those in the National Assembly should be earning 40% of what they are earning.